Okay, so it's night, overcast. Yeah, beware. I was lucky because it was raining that time. 2-3, not bad. 3, okay. Huh. Fine, okay. Scout. Let's see. Let's take it. Alright, so may have to split my forces. Maybe not. During two. Only, okay, yeah, good. I need to. Yeah, I have plenty of. During two. Now I can follow this guy down. Let's see. Yeah, no problems. Joint 3, good. Thank goodness. And now let's enter Seoul. Garrison. Overcast. Okay. Hate you very much. The engineer is going to just work overtime, bring a personal shop forward for this guy. Hopefully he's going to overrun this guy. That's why I brought it 4. And this guy will have to search for that tank. Here you go. Capture it. You, where are you going? Alright, good. That was pretty good. No need to waste my tank to go after that guy. 1 left, 3 left. Okay, so a bit of a delay here because of my foolishness there getting ambushed. But luckily enough, the experience probably won out. I like to think that way. 4-2, yeah. Oh man, yeah, it's going to be a slog, isn't it? Engineer, can you provide a bit of a bridging here? Yes, you can. Thank you very much. 3-8. Is that MLRS right there? Causing trouble. Wait a second. Artillery? Nope, no artillery support. Yeah, the tanks will have to do its work here. Let's cut out for it. And 2, okay. Well, I need to. Scout. I need another scout. Oh, there's scout right here coming up. Not yet. We gotta cross and then deploy. I don't think it really matters. Can go down there. Yeah, let's see what they have right here. Doesn't seem to have anything. Okay. Now I can come down and destroy this guy. Overrun now. Yes. Full support. Perhaps I can even overrun this guy. But I think this should suffice. Yeah, it's now out of ammo. Maybe I made a mistake. And yeah, I did. Okay, right here, you get replenished. I think I had a. Oh. Okay, can I target? No, it's too far. Maybe this guy can target though. Yeah, wow. 5. 5 and 5. Embouchure. What does embouchure mean? What does it do? Can I target this guy? Huh, interesting, it's far away, huh? Well, I guess I reveal more area here than then attack. The Ska can capture it probably. More evasions. Wow, that surprised me. Okay, good. Player 4, yeah, let's go in. I can actually attack here then. Yeah, probably it's better. 6 and 1, yeah, these guys are not good. Nice if I have an artillery nearby, but I guess I can bring this guy down here as well. Not going to work. Perhaps I just try to attack. One and one. Why not? Prestige bonus. I'm getting like prestige at left and right. That's pretty cool. Let's see what they have here. Okay, so it's all light infantry. Garrison. Well, not really impressive. So forest clear. 7 and 1, yeah. Need artillery, no need infantry support there as well. 9. 7, 7, 8. A 9 is pretty decent enough. There's a helicopter nearby, so who knows what's going to happen. I can shoot twice at the guy though. So, might be not as much of a problem. Okay. Alright. Forest. Yeah, there's another guy coming out. Inchon, airborne, okay. Airborne could do some work. Yeah, do it. That's true. You're out of your area. Oh wait, overrun this guy. Yeah, good. Yeah. What is this guy? Skirmisher? Okay. Can probably suppress this guy, but not going to be pretty if that guy attacks. Engineer should... Oh, okay. Stay for one more turn. Yeah, okay. Alright. Infantry support. Need that. Yeah, need infantry support there. It's getting a bit loose. The formation, you know, the tank formations are getting a bit loose. And 6 is increasing. Need to get Tunguska guy right here and maybe, you know, get this guy down there. The flank. And yeah, get this guy here and yeah, just moving pretty quickly right now. Need to enter into Seoul. Proper. This guy has less movement. This guy has one more movement. I think I can see. Oh no, actually. I think this guy should get out. Before, you know, it becomes really dangerous. This guy should too. Let's see, maybe yeah, here. No, I yeah. Just protect this area. Yeah, so the big city you can see. Wow, it's just huge. Yeah, recon, see what is up. Oh, there is a yeah, Patriot missile battery. Yeah, cannot. I think this is a Patriot missile battery, that's for sure. Yeah, it was. artillery nearby. Okay. Engineer might be able to do some work against this guy. After I get this guy out. And capture it and then do something. Yeah. Two and three. Alright. Well entrenched, so. Ah, that's disappointing. Huh, can I shoot? Ah, one more, okay. Clear, this is clear, but there'll be a guy waiting. Puchon. Fine. Oh, we basically surrounded them. Interesting. Forest. Another one. Ah, can I destroy it? Come on. 23. Yeah, it's not going to be effective anymore. I wish I could destroy it though with airstrike, but I know that there is another Patriot. Yeah, the artillery should come down, and... yeah, the artillery field right here, just like their artillery field that was situated in the north of Seoul, near Bujangbu. This tank... under screen, okay. Yeah, I move it later. So the tanks might be able to just, you know, go like around Seoul and then they try to capture all this area or surround it, or just capture like here when the infantry is able to work its way down Seoul and meet these guys. The tanks may be not really entering Seoul proper. There will be a suicide. Okay, that's not bad. Although I could have just gone and protected this space. Yeah. Alright, so some tanks. Pretty lucky so far. Screening guy. Screen right here. BRDM1, no, LY60, and another LY60. This guy, yeah. Okay, together. Yeah, how is the prestige I can bring in? Okay, so what do I need the most? Maybe I should put some guerrillas over here just to make sure that I can protect. Because I don't know what else, what kind of tricks that the Koreans might be able to pull. I'm not so sure, but. Oh, that was a mistake. This guy cannot travel at all. Yeah. Okay, that was a mistake. Anyways, yes. Yeah, okay, this guy's out. This guy has one more. And one more. Yeah, two. Alright. Can I finish? No. I already moved. Now this guy should stay out. Type of five. Oh. Yeah, destroyed. Good. Good. And... sure. Why not? Okay. Nope, not gonna move. Anything, I will go here. Okay, stay there. And 14, wow. It's a really variable tank, that's for sure. It's going to cross the river. And you know, I have a lot of player mission points. Sorry, destroyed. Okay, good. Yeah, no Patriot missile battery. Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, 5 turns. Where? Oh, oh wow. Yeah, there I'm not going to achieve a brilliant victory, I think. I could try, but just being a bit too careful. But you know, the initial scare is really kind of, you know, form the rest of the strategy. Okay, you need to replenish yourself. And let's just travel further down Seoul. Wow, pretty cool. Driving around. Yeah, I need artillery support. And oh, thank goodness. Right. Right here, and let's just try to attack these guys. No, okay. We better just target. Oh, can I target inside the city? Huh, interesting. Yeah, I can target it from here. Yeah, way better. 23, 3, 8, 3, and 5. Maybe I can suppress it. Clear. Yeah. Yeah, great. Yeah, I don't really see a lot of defense anymore. Capture it. Yeah, it's going to be a full sweep if this continues. And then the rest of the tanks and the mechanized troops. They try to capture east. Yeah, there is a defense. Yeah, I think one infantry might be good enough. And 308. So yeah, it's a bit too far out, but I can probably, yeah, okay. I'm just running an offshot right now, I think. It seems like. Yeah, I go down. Yeah, this is better. Better result. Jiren 1. Now, Inchon's pretty, I think I'm kind of suspecting that these guys are arriving from some other place down South Korea. Because I think Inchon is a big port from what I hear. Okay, so nobody's home. Wow, they just like ran away so quickly. Huh, alright, that's surprising. Nobody's home. Maybe I should defend these places. These guys are rather too late to actually follow the usual track. So, oh man, this guy. Ah, okay, could have a use to bring these guys across, but yeah, on the mistake. Hopefully it doesn't really affect me. There's a special Tunguska, yeah, because of like River Assault. Should have brought some River Assault Tunguskas, but oh my goodness, it's all open. Perhaps they're waiting for a big counterattack or something, because I don't see anybody. Advanced equipment, what did I get? Oh, this guy got it. What advanced equipment did I get though? I don't really see anything. Yeah, I don't see. Oh, whatever. I go into Han River. Yeah, linked up. The Chinese army has linked up. 3 and 5. Fine. Oh, can cross. Oh, now I cannot cross. Okay. 5. I destroy you. Oh, can't. Fine. Engineer, I think you should just try to capture some of these areas. Like hill, for example, here. Oh, hello. Nice. Overrun? No. Can't. Oh, this is special. Yeah. Indeed. Inchon is ours. Soon. That doesn't matter. Tank is just going to and be tank-like. Yeah, do it. Yeah, you cannot get out. That's good. Alright. Tunguska, well. These guys, we have to do some work. Okay, let's see if I can cross here. Yeah, down there. Okay, good. Yeah, there's a defense, finally. You move back, and then I will take care of this guy. Yeah. Move back to the hill. Tunguska, wait for... just be ready for any kind of surprise attack from the enemy. And I think some of these guys will be ready, hopefully. Yeah, I have 4 Tunguskas. I have 4 Tunguskas ready and able. Okay, now what to do with this tanks. Well, the tanks will just try to go around and then cut them as fast as possible. Let's get the screening guy, oh not the screening guy, the scout to see if there's any enemy down there. Oh, dang it. What a bother. Yeah, okay. Tunguska, yeah, always calm down, and this clear. Damn it! Yeah, wow. Didn't really affect me that much, but I should really be careful here. Yeah, you can just turn on a dime if I'm not careful. No, you follow this guy. And also... no. I think you're good there. The rest of these guys need to resolve itself. I wait. This guy should wait. Yeah, what is the extent of the movement for these guys? Yeah, okay. So let's just all move. And this guy, oh man, this guy sucks. Yeah, you go back. Right, 60. Yeah, okay. This guy. I'll probably target. If my Tunguska... yeah, this guy shall move. Clear. Tunguska should stay here, and WS1 should... okay, so Tunguska can move up. Yeah. No, should be a bit closer. Probably one more hex. No. Oh, it's weird. Probably it's because it's 10 range. But yeah, I'm not really unhappy or anything like that because my guys can like, target. This is perfect. Anyway, 60. Sure, screen. Screen here. Okay, so don't move that guy, I'll move this guy. Okay, sure, move it out of the area. And screen, yeah, just stay there, Tunguska. Yeah, I guess stay there. Oh, this guy should move down a bit. Yeah, it's everywhere now. It's kind of scattered, which is could be pretty dangerous. Okay, so stay in the Han River, cut the area. I think this is clean, so no worries. I don't really care anymore about the air missions per se because I think they're more or less safe. Yeah, I don't think you can target because it can't even move. So I can probably use some defensive support to shore up some of the areas where I think they are needed. For example, like here, for example, I don't know. Okay. 4 turns left. Yeah, that was the plane. Oh, destroyed it. Holy crap. That was pretty stupid. Yeah, the plane's gone due to my stupid mistake. Now, oh, that's pretty stupid too. Yeah, 20 points. Still a lot. Still 2 airstrikes worth. 1-3. Need support from artillery. I'm sure they can oblige. Probably here. Yeah, overrun. Good. Okay. Seriously, can I then target this guy? No, really? Oh man, what is wrong? Okay, alright, let's see. It's night and rain once again. Okay, so there's a guy, sure. So, anybody here? No, okay. Yeah, 1 and 11, good. 9 and 2, didn't kill outright. More air missions, wow, yeah, that's it. That's it. Cut it. Okay, good. Now this guy. 0-0, okay. I guess helicopter could do it. Could help. Zero. Wow, this tough guy. 1-6. Yeah, I can overrun probably. Yeah. Nope, no overrun. Okay, maybe destroy? No. These guys are tough. Yeah, I need to capture it. More air missions. Yeah, this is... They're just asking us to use air missions. So it's bad weather. I'm sure I can do a successful strike. No, not even that. Oh, gee. Okay. Yeah, let's just get them as quick as possible. Yeah, sure. Get some more experience. And... yeah, just destroy it as it stands. Getting a lot of prestige. I don't know whether it's going to translate to next mission. No. Yeah. out of shells? No, it has already shot. Okay. I have places to go, so don't mind me. Yeah. Okay, so it's a hill, clear. I just stick to clear road. Alright, let's scout the rest of the area. Okay. Yeah. So, well, few left. I think maybe if I'm lucky I'll be able to finish it. Maybe. 1 in 3. Okay. Get out of the river, I guess. And let me be in the river. 2 and 3. 1 and 6. Engineer. Yeah, you get out of there and let the engineer fill the spot. And also, yeah, same goes for you. Okay. Right. Protect here. Let's see if I can target. Yeah. Let's target. 4 and 4. 0 and 4. Goodbye, garrison. Yeah, these coordinates were pretty tough in the early goings. I guess they set up bulk of their major defenses near the, you know, parallel the borders, and of course in the, you know, open regions where they can operate better, I'm sure. Yeah, I would have done the same. And then China was just, I was able to just, I mean, it was lucky because some of the units were baited, especially the Tunguska and then the this anti-tank, which is a very useful unit to draw out certain tanks, and was able to survive like 3 of their shots. That's all she wrote, I think. The initiative went right back to Ling and had bulk of their, you know, Type 88, which suspiciously looks like their Abrams tank, where he wanted, and just, yeah, ran with it. And some of the artilleries were not protected after the tanks line had collapsed. And then the infantry was able to just, you know, on equal terms, the Chinese infantry were very impressive. And that was probably the difference. Yeah. That's too far, I guess. Yeah, I think I'm getting a bit confused with the amount of scaling that this map has. I think this is a bit closer to the ground than the few of the previous missions. Or Bangkok and all the other maps, I think it was a bit... scale was a bit larger than this one. Okay, so let's check the map. I haven't checked it for a while. I think I have 3 more to go, and one is open, so I can probably capture it. Yeah, and then the other one... well, I can probably look at it, whether it's open or not. Probably they're holding farm. Yeah, they're holding farm. And the last remaining objective or so. Last 2, actually. Okay, so I just keep watch. Yeah, it's all clear. And this guy should come here to provide more protection, air protection. I guess here. I hope the Americans really do not pop out of nowhere and start attacking. Let's all move these guys. Oh, okay, so I can move this guy a bit closer to the goal. I'm gonna park right here in the Han River just to get the protection. And yeah, get the protection ready. Just advance a bit by bit. No need to hurry. And some of the stragglers probably use it to capture and protect the point. And this guy, maybe advance to here. The hill, okay. Just want to be able to attack these two guys with the last set of movement. And this guy should go a bit closer then. Tunguska has been very effective. Yeah, two Apache helicopters, I believe. Yeah, you can probably stay. Now I guess you can move to protect the flank. Okay. Heal, clear, sure. Stay there. Stay there, I guess. Scout. Yeah, stay. Okay. We can scout ahead here. Yeah. Because there might be ambushes, of course. Or running, retreating may be able to surprise our unit. No, I don't see it. Yeah, screen that. And yeah, stay. Get out of there. Stay in the river. I think that's better in terms of protection, surprisingly enough. All the other guys cannot really move. So, yeah, 3 turns left. And 2 turns? Sure, okay, so this is day and fair. A great day for victory. Yeah, it is. 8 and 2. I let these guys get some experience. And the tank captured? No. Can I cross into area? Yeah. Alright, captured. So, one more objective left. And check. Yeah, I think this is it. Seoul is ours. From the Chinese hands. Just like in the Korean War, I think China did capture Seoul for a while until being driven out by the UN forces. Rather traumatic experience for the Koreans. Yeah, finally. Yeah, probably can overrun. Oh, there is another unit. Okay. Sure. Just bulldoze each way. Oh, destroyed it. Anyways, okay. So this is anti-air. I'm going to destroy it. Oh, cannot destroy it. Okay. Well, is there any guys who can take over? These guys can take over, but I'm sure I can destroy this guy. But not really overrun it, because I want to capture this guy and need the prestige, which stands at 998. Does the prestige add up to I think the prestige do add up, but I don't think it really translates to the next mission. Man, I couldn't purchase a helicopter. I can't even purchase this guy. Oh, okay. I don't think it really adds up. And North Koreans were missing in action, I don't know why. But it's not what I'm talking about. Let's purchase a tank then, why not? I don't think it really translates to the next level. Maybe it does. Maybe I should purchase the infantry guy. Something good. I wish I could purchase the... Yeah. Maybe I should go for the tank. Yeah. I don't care. Just wait here. You can still conserve the prestige anyways. Because, you know, your unit doesn't go anywhere, right? So... yeah. That's good enough for me. Oh, don't capture it yet. I will capture it. Okay. Yeah, I capture it. Alright, so Eastern Brilliant Victory, 20 Victory Hexes captured, so clean sweep. So what happened? Well, this is the 38th parallel, the border region, and this is North Korea, South Korea. And Seoul is really close to the border, apparently. And starting off from here, I didn't really need to deploy here. I think they were assuming there would be a large contingent or large army, like full of, you know, infantry, but really didn't need this amount of units to deploy. Deploy just here and then split up my troops, infantry, emphasis going to Kanghwa, and then the tanks just pushing its way into Panmunjom, wrecking things, and stopped right here. The Korean tanks suspiciously look like Abrams, which if it was truly Abrams, then I would have been in much difficult situation. But I think it's a bit better than the Type 99s in terms of its stats. Just to tip that scale of difficulty or challenge, they targeted my Tunguska and anti-tank, wasn't able to destroy it using their two-range guns, basically threw their entire turn away. Very lucky for me. And I was able to just gain the edge by taking them next turn, which resulted in them basically pulling back, their defensive lines crushed. And the infantry was able to also do really well here and then push the Koreans back to Kingpo. After that, there's a lot of artilleries that made things really difficult around here. There's artillery, field of artilleries, UN and the US forces. I was able to break through that and use my artilleries then to soften up the defenses around here. There were some heavy American presence near Incheon, very important objective as well, being so close to Seoul and a big port. I was ambushed a couple of times in the air by the Patriot missile batteries. But other than that, didn't really amount to a surprise. Luckily enough, I didn't place any tanks in the forest or anything like that, so as not to repeat the mistakes from the mission before. The infantry did all the work, although I had to sort of pick and choose with the limited amount of artillery across the Han River. And I found a lot of these objectives deserted. They just went back or something, or they didn't really have anything to provide reinforcements or reserves. I think they all went down to Busan or something, which is our next objective. And yeah, was able to push through the infantry, didn't have any problems, captured all this for extra prestige. I was surprised a couple here and there, but then I used all the good units, so it really didn't amount to that much of a surprise. And pushed through and captured all the units, or captured all the points. I tried a couple other general games, and it seems like some of the general games really did have the function where the opponents give in and surrender. If the, you know, progress of the mission or the tilt of the balance of power became lopsided, that it just gave in, and it was a DOS game, I think it was called Fantasy General, and I wonder whether that kind of function could have been included. I mean, it could have made the mission a lot shorter after, you know, the artillery field has been broken and Seoul was captured. But I had to basically sweep clean, and there's no North Koreans at all. I have no idea what the North Koreans are doing. Maybe they're providing air cover or something, I don't know, because of the air superiority was very superior for our side. The Koreans really do have a lot of great military hardware from what I have researched. Really didn't research much, but they have some pretty decent amount of planes. They have 16Ks or something. Rather a modernized version of well-known American fighter and fighter bomber. But it really didn't make impact, and the helicopters, although it damaged my infantry, I think it was able to just cut a whole portion of my infantry off, just destroy it, excuse me, to the tune of like 7. But after that, I was able to pick it apart and then didn't really have any problems. It stupidly went into the anti-air field, which I set up right here. I was lucky there as well. Okay, your victory has once again vindicated the Premier's confidence in your abilities and the wisdom of helping our allies. North Korea and maybe Mongolia is still our ally. We now have the opportunity of eliminating the last foothold of Western power on the Asian coast. Oh, so Asian coast this time. Interesting. Okay, so I guess it has certain amount of cachet or prestige to eliminating every vestige of Western powers off the Asian coast. Yeah, Southeast Asia and Far East and Maybe they can go for the islands next. Asian islands. So yeah, another brilliant victory. Cool. Man, it's a long mission. Taejon, South Korea. Although the South Koreans desire nothing more than a reunified peninsula, the threat of US forces exerting direct control over them is all that keeps them fighting. In order to alleviate their fears of the US landing an occupation force, it is imperative that you continue to push toward the port of Busan. Liberate the city of Taejon as swiftly as possible and sweep away any resistance remaining along the western coast of the peninsula. The Taejon is not Busan, so I guess this is a sort of a stopgap or kind of a area of strategic importance. Maybe there's an American base where the US is planning to unload their troops. Haven't seen any Abrams or Shevchenkov, so maybe I can expect them to make an appearance. Yeah, US is controlling South Korea and exerting direct control over them, and the South Koreans want nothing more than a reunified peninsula, but I'm sure that they want it on their terms rather than North Koreans dictating them what to do. But I guess they just want the battle to be over. It's a shocking loss, so probably pushing them to the edge of, you know, maybe capitulating. I don't know what exactly they're thinking of, but yeah, sure, I guess I need to liberate them, so to speak. In other words, maybe I can get another prototype unit that's going to help me liberate this, I think, open country. So this is going to be very interesting. It's been some time since I left open country of Siberia, where my tanks roamed free, but now near Taejon, I think I'll be able to do the same. It's going to be very nice to be back. There's some hilly regions, but yeah, it seems to be, for the most part, open field. Hey, another prototype unit, and just the unit that I wanted. Wow, this is just great, yeah. I'm sure that the Premier was looking at this anti-tech performing, and the first time he gave it to Ling, didn't really think much, but after seeing how he survived all the tribulations and warfare, maybe I have given a go to produce another unit to give it to Ling. Yeah, just for kicks, and this guy will be used very, very much so in the front lines, yeah, baiting all the tanks that the Americans and the Koreans, South Koreans will bring. 1168? Okay. Alright, so it's not as much as what I expected. But I'm kind of wondering what would have happened if I did not purchase this tank. Maybe it could have been less than the sum of the prestige that I've gotten, which is bordering on to 1000. And yeah, maybe I made a right decision purchasing this veteran tank, which I'm going to trick out with attachment. But then the other pressing thing is whether I will have any new units in my arsenal. I don't think so. Yeah, no unit. No North Koreans. I think North Koreans do have a side to, you know, their faction. They have their own arsenal of weapons. I don't know what they're doing. Maybe they're already at Busan waiting for the Chinese to hold them over or something. Okay, well, anyways, let's check the dossier. So, yeah, another brilliant victory. I have lost some units, but it was a really successful mission, in my opinion. Okay, so the Battle of Seoul is over, leading to Battle of Taejon. If you enjoyed this episode, it has gone on for some time, 2 hours and 30 minutes, probably the longest episode that I have recorded. Probably it's going to be a 4-parter. Maybe not. But yeah, anyways, I thank you for joining me in this going to be open country. A lot of tanks, a lot of tank action will be involved, probably like Pokrovka. One of the best missions in Plunder Journal 2. Once again, thank you, and I hope you can join me next time as well. Until then, please stay tuned.